had to have that monstrosity in the full light and comfort of my studio.